But yeah, this is the worst part I've seen from Laura.
Yep.
Hurricane Laura will go down in history as the most powerful storm to ever make landfall in southwest Louisiana. It happened just beneath us in the middle of the night in Cameron.
Some serious stuff here.
Flooded neighborhoods, crushed homes, and unpassable roads are all around us.
You seen anybody outside?
No, I haven't seen anybody.
The only way to get around here is in a survey helicopter piloted by U.S. Customs and Border Protection Air and Marine Operation agents.
This may be some older houses demolished.
First names, Jeremy and Tad.
I'm guessing this is still the left side of the eye because
right.
They're facing down.
These hurricane rescue veterans can actually spot where the eye came through by looking at the way debris is pointed. The
RV's not going to handle anything.
No.
There's a lot of damage around here, but look at this right here on Marshall Street in Cameron.
That house is in the street.
A house came off of its pad and was thrown into the middle of the street. The house was floated away from where it was before the storm.
It's powerful.
The next town over is Holly Beach, where we spotted some activity on the ground and landed on an empty foundation.
These people over here are the only people we've seen on the ground between Cameron over there and Holly Beach. This is your house?
No, it's actually her mother's house.
One of our family members stayed in Johnson Bayou, and they lost contact with him at 6:30 last night, so.
Who's that?
Todd Jinks.
That's just west of here. Those missing people is what's really troubling Louisiana Governor John Bel Edwards, despite relatively few deaths.
And look, I suspect that number's going to increase a little bit as we get to houses and check on people that haven't been seen, because I just came from Holly Beach and I saw Cameron. And I will tell you that had individuals stayed, there's a very good chance that they would have been added to that fatality list.
All right, we just wait now.
Pandemic made the shelter situation complicated for this hurricane, but emergency managers estimate 75% of the people who live along the coast did leave. And that's evident here.
Wow, just listen to that. The eerie quiet here and the lack of people in these two towns where the storm pretty much made landfall in the middle of the night is actually a success story. They heard the warnings, unsurvivable it was called, and for the most part, they got out with their lives. In Holly Beach, Louisiana, Dave Malkoff, The Weather Channel.